Thank you. had no leads in the disappearance of a 9-year-old boy who went missing Halloween night in the neighborhood of Pleasant Valley. However, county detectives have released a statement that escaped convict Larry Thorne was witnessed driving in the same neighborhood earlier that evening. Larry Thorne was serving time in the state penitentiary for kidnapping and first-degree murder before escaping 2 weeks ago. If you have any information regarding this incident, contact authorities immediately. In other news, school taxes.
Thank you.
Police still have no leads in the disappearance of a 9-year-old boy who went missing Halloween night in the neighborhood of Pleasant Valley. However, county detectives have released a statement that escaped convict Larry Thorne was witnessed driving in the same neighborhood earlier that evening. Larry Thorne was serving time in the state penitentiary for kidnapping and first-degree murder before escaping 2 weeks ago. If you have any information regarding this incident, contact authorities immediately. In other news, school taxes.
Thank you.